she?
Oh, that's my wife, Grace. Let her know I'm okay is pretty much job one right now.
She's so beautiful. I didn't realize you had a wife.
10 years and counting. Had a baby boy a year ago. God, it's been a year.
And you left her to come here?
I came here for her. Her and Hank. Things were getting harder, and it was an opportunity I couldn't turn down.
I see. Jim, I know you are a man of honor and great loyalty, so it pains me to ask this of you. But you must not tell the men of Nevik about us. You must not tell anyone we're here.
Are you serious? How am I supposed to make a place for your people if nobody knows you exist?
You don't know the risks I have taken just in trusting you. I can see your nature, but Nevik... If the corporation learns their lost colony had survivors, after all the pains they took to keep it secret, they would start asking questions, demanding answers. And sooner or later, they will come to take what they think is theirs.
Look, I know not everybody has the nicest things to say about Nevik, but Braddock's a good man. I trust him.
You do? And he trusts you?
I think he does.
Then, why did he lie to you about the first colony?
Well, I'm gonna have to ask him about that.
Until you know? Until you would stake the lives of your family on his loyalties? I ask only that you do not stake the lives of mine.
The way from here. If not, I've marked it on your map. Soon you'll be back in radio range. There is one last thing. Our water purifiers are almost 50 years old. If you can locate a replacement for the one I left in your cockpit, it would be another small step. That and I would be grateful.
bomb jammer and the detonation, he has no choice but to delve inward. Now I must keep watch for... Oh no.
Thank you. never reach you, Sumiji, but it deserves to be said. I regret nothing. What we had, I will carry with me to the next life. But had I left with you, even if we survived, I could never live with myself. Stefano is gone now, to a better place, and he died with a heart unbroken. Would that I could do the same.
C4 explosives for the win. Okay, this looks familiar.
Again. Kinda thought I'd have heard from you by now. Maybe you didn't get my last message? With Hank and the walking? And yes, I realize you can't answer me. Just answer me, okay?
Thank you. Coronis. We are under attack by Acrid Swarm. Large quantities need backup. Does anyone copy? Over.
Coronis, roger that. Flying to assist. Be there ASAP.
Holy cow, Jim, is that you? I don't know how you're alive, but we need you, brother. Hurry. Coronis out. Flyers coming in from the interior canyon. Markham, can you assist? No can do. We've got our own problems in the rack area. Hutchings, can you assist in the deck area? Hutchings? Anybody? It's Jim. The cavalry's arrived.
Jim! You're back! That's awesome!
Please come save my ass!